for Business, Investor Solutions, and restockitit.com. The envelope, will please. I love this part. We need a drum roll, Cornelia, for next year. Restockit.com.
Thank you very much. I don't think I could have handled another loss after that Heat game last night. This is a real honor for us. Jim Collins has been an inspiration for us since we started the company 7 years ago. Huge influence in how we run our business. I want to thank the Chamber, first of all. Thank you very much for honoring us. We were finalists last year, and it's nice to be back up here and thank you very much to the sponsors. Thank you to the judges who took time out of their busy schedule to come visit us. Congratulations to the other finalists in our category and others, specifically a very close friend of mine, Will Fleming at Motion Point, and Adam Rubenstein, who hopefully will be up here in a few minutes. But most importantly, I want to thank our team. We have our team back over at D6 in the back, and that's the reason we're up here. We have a team of 26 dedicated people. And not least, my partner, David, is not here today. He's at his daughter's fifth grade graduation. And we have a running joke because we've been nominated for awards over the years. And every time one of us isn't at the ceremony, we have won. And he actually emailed me his speech, which I'm not using. He knew we'd be up here. So anyway, thank you to David and congratulations to him as well. Thank you.